In Ohio County, jury selection is underway for a man accused of murder. If convicted, Dennis Stone of Madisonville could face the death penalty. He's accused of shooting and killing Nicole Merrill and injuring a child in August of 2020. That shooting happened at a gas station in Arlington. Stone was later arrested in Tennessee.